Check, check. Hello.
Penna's probably the only one that watches this, so hi, Penna. It's me and Sytry.
Yosh! Huh?
Oh, that was a mid, huh?
Oof. Oof.
You got me. That's a looks like it's a fairly straightforward combo. Oof. That hitbox, man. I want a replay on that one. Oh, that's garbage, dude. How many launchers in a row is that?
You can just choose one to do it.
You did it twice in a row. Oof. I didn't think that would be launch punishable. No, I meant the third hit of Demo Man. I didn't think that it had a 15 frame recovery window. That's on me though.
I just kind of throw moves out and kind of test out what's going on right now.
All right. Match one goes to Sytry with the character whose name I don't know.
Ling.
She reminds me of June from the first Tekken game. She reminds me of June from the first Tekken. Yo. Come on. Dropped it. That's not what I was trying to do, man. Oh, that doesn't carry through a wall splat. Or you messed it up. I keep messing that up. Oh, that was a mid. That's... I've never seen anyone play her before, so I'm still trying to work it out.
She's definitely a weird character.
Cause like 50-50s I can get the hang of like where a person's likely to go. Like I think I could get most harangue slides after I play someone a couple times.
Mm-hmm.
Not harangue. Yeah, harangue. Steve's a lot harder. I can't tell where his 50-50s are.
They're not Steve's. Steve's kind of meant to, like, counter hit, right?
Yeah, he's a counter hit.
It's hard to tell.
Choo-choo! Oh, that's garbage, dude. Oh, nice low parry. What you eating? Now you got me. Come on. Yep, yep, yep. Magic four. Hurts to do that fast. Two, one, Sytry. What about a rage? Does she got like just like a flip to go into back turn, or does it have to be like part of a move? Oh, I see. It's slow. Yeah. Ah, yeah. And that carried into the full combo? Ouch, dude. No, I meant from, like, throwing me through the wall. And like throws do extra damage if you catch someone back turn. I don't think you get automatic counter hits, but
yeah, I mean, I can't counter on the back.
No, I mean like if I hit you with a move that has like a counter hit property, I don't think it activates automatically if you're back turned.
That's true. I don't think so. I'm not encouraged.
Like it's like. If you key charge, it'll always counter hit, even if the other person's not doing anything.
Yes.
Though, as far as I can tell, key charging is literally just for, stunting on people. No. Yeah. Oh, streaming. I ain't got time for streaming. Oh, that's lame, dude. I can't believe that second hit didn't pick up. I keep trying to do stuff off start. Paul's too slow for that.
I know some moves. Usually it's better just to save it in the background, though.
Hop kick. Come on, let me up. Oh, nice block. Yeah, Paul's weird, man. Like, a lot of his punishes are really strange. That was plus. I should not have backed off. But, like, back 1-2 is normally a pretty good punish. It's 11 frames. You got, like, you know, magic 4 is always good. Oh, damn it. What? Yep. Oh, and I'm recording this, so if you want to show it to someone, it will be on my YouTube channel. Well, I know Penna normally watches it and then makes fun of me or something. Oh, is that how you got out of the Dans? Yeah, see, it was a slightly different animation because you were back turned. Bounces and then you get a free hit. Oh, good duck. If I caught you. Oh, damn it, dude. I was too slow. Too slow. Yeah, back one, two tracks. Oh, nice. Oh, damn it. You got me. Yeah, the rage drive death is like 80 damage. Oh, free win for me. No, I probably won't have to relaunch, but it'll probably drop me. I'll get stuck until the connecting falls and it fades. Just because I'm going to let it sit, because otherwise I got to restart my stream, or the recording. I'd rather not break it into two parts. Heads or tails?
Tails.
You got it. Yep. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Deedly dee. There they are, all standing in a row. Bum, bum, bum. Big one, small one. Some as big as your head. Flick of the wrist. What do you think, viewer? Heads or tails? If you said heads, you were right. Oh, I am gonna have to restart, aren't I? This is gonna suck. I'd rather not. It's just stuck at sinking. Normally it would have stopped by now. Alright. I killed it. I'm relaunching. Luckily, my game boots up super fast, so... Properties, put it back onto... Yeah, like, you know, I've always played Paul since I played the game originally, you know, back in, what, 1994? Yeah, I just wanted to see something with the sound. Out and hey, I mean, I'm a pretty consistent person to practice against. I only play the one person, you know. Oh, no, what is it doing? I'm hitting the wrong button, dude. There we go. He's rough, dude. There's one where you do the back, like the down forward one, back sway four in the middle of it, and I have no idea how it works. Yeah, and there's another one for Rage Art where you cancel it halfway through and then follow it with a hop kick. Well, Paul's has two components. It's that first down fist and then the death fist that follows it. You can use the first part as a launcher and then cancel it into a whole combo, but oots. Is this Nina?
Yeah. Trying to make her look as much like Jill.
Ooh. Oh, that kick. Yeah, I remember this. Nina's another, like, OG character. Hey! Use items at me. What are you doing? That was a bad call on my part. Yeah, see, like, I don't know if that's exactly where you're supposed to insert the hop kick, but it's possible to insert it in there somewhere and make the juggle a lot longer. Oh, armor. Just out of range. That's my bad. It wasn't just out of range. It was, like, significantly out of range. What? Dude, that was I'm replaying that. I want to see how many pixels off that was. Maybe I'll get it into a GIF and post it to what is that subreddit? Like game physics porn or whatever. Oh yeah. It's rough. I always mess it up. Let me up. Nope. Oh, I should have just done a launcher. What is wrong with me? That's gonna hit. No, what? That's gonna hit. Oh, what? I don't like. I guess he's like busy trying to get onto his land. I have no idea what his cell signal is gonna look like once he's on there, though. Boop. Aw, man. Let's do this one. Paul Phoenix.
I'm gonna call it after the next bout.
So, two sets of three on this person, whomever it is. Oh, the robot chick. If she's a robot, why does she have boob physics? Ouch. Oh, that was a counter hit. You heard it. Oh man, that was crazy. I've never seen somebody catch me in the middle of that before. Oh, you got me. Not even close, baby. Oh, what was that? Jet. Nice. Oh, it doesn't feel as oppressive as Ling. Like, I feel like whenever I'm getting lowed out, it's my fault rather than where it's like all 50-50s.
How's the pasta?
How? I mean, like, is it successfully cooked? You didn't.
Oh yeah, I didn't fuck it up.
How do you? Mhm. How do you? Oh yeah, that's not good. Oh, come on. I set that up. Oh, that's gonna hit. Yeah, you got it. There's a way. Is there a way for her to switch into that chainsaw stance without doing that? Cause like it's like permanent after a while. I think you were back turned. I got to put my laundry away. Peace out, Boy Scout.